Right now, you have an idea of success, but you don't have the competence for that. You want to go somewhere, but you don't have the legs to get there. Now, naturally there will be fear, naturally there'll be all kinds of unnecessary struggles and emotions. Instead of that, at this stage in your life, if you just focus on seeing how to enhance this human being to the highest possible level that you can, success will be a downhill run, not an uphill task.